First of all, Merry Christmas. Now, with that being said, let's talk about Donald Cerrone versus Conor McGregor at UFC 246, which will happen at January 2020. Now, I usually don't give much attention about conspiracies. I'm not a conspiracy guy. I know that there are some conspiracies that turn out to be true. I'm not denying that. I'm just not the conspiracy guy that follows any conspiracy on the internet and takes it at fact. But the reason I'm even entertaining this idea is because it kind of, I won't say makes sense, but the people that saying it have a point that Donald, aka Cowboy, was getting paid in order to lose to Conor so that Conor can be back in the mix for the title shot. Now, at first, this is a ridiculous idea. Why they need to pay Cowboy when he lost every major fight in his career? This is still a risk. Conor was just embarrassed by Khabib and haven't won a fight in 2 years, I believe. So, in order to get him to the mix, they need to have him win. Now, I wasn't a huge supporter of him fighting Cowboy. He should have fought someone ranked at lightweight, not in another weight, then given a chance at Khabib again, which doesn't make any sense. You go fight in another division against a journeyman, then teleport back to a title shot. That's not how it's supposed to be. But knowing UFC and Dana White, they have been rubbing hands together and thinking of any excuse to give back Conor the belt ever since he lost to Khabib. So the conspiracy itself, very simple. There is not much to it. Donald, like I said, was given money either by UFC or Dana White to lose to Conor. Because if by any chance Cowboy does defeat McGregor, then he will have 2 losses and that's not good for UFC's cash cow. We saw what happened to Ronda when she lost 2 in a row. She basically disappeared and nobody talks about her. I'm not saying that Conor will be irrelevant. He's very big, but his brand will take a major hit. And Khabib himself said he will not give him a rematch unless he have a couple of wins under his belt. Now, this win should not count. I know some people say you're not giving Conor any chance. If he wins, that's against a journeyman. If he loses, he's no good. And they're kind of right, but UFC and Dana White and Conor himself have put themselves in this position. Conor and his fans always brag about him fighting the best of the best. He's not fighting the best of the best. He's not even fighting his own division. But somehow beating a journeyman qualifies to jump over top guys for a title fight. But let's get back into why I'm entertaining this idea. Conor had to win, and Dana White doesn't want to take any chance with his cash cow. That's why he must ensure that Conor wins. Logically, I think that Conor wins regardless, but UFC Dana cannot take chances. But the counter argument is, why are they offering this fight at another division? To have Conor maybe have less weight cut and feel better, but if they're paying Donald, then why go through this? Like I said, this theory doesn't have 100% evidence, but Cowboy himself went on social media to debunk this conspiracy theory. Why is he even giving it any attention if it's just a stupid conspiracy theory? He is saying that no, he doesn't take money. Of course he will say that. He doesn't take money. He'll prefer to fight for free than take money. But at the same time, he's very nice to Conor. I refuse to say anything bad about him, which some will say this is a good thing. We don't need crap talking in MMA. But him being overly nice to Conor and saying he will even stand and bang with Conor and not use his submission game and ground game is very suspicious. Why not use your best tools against a guy like Conor? This may all be mind games, but I don't know, man. There's something strange going on here. Cowboy is not acting like himself. Years ago, he called out Conor and wanted to fight him. Now he's extra nice to him and says he doesn't care about winning or losing, just want to put on a show, which is very suspicious, and he will stand and bang with Conor, which is, again, a very bad idea and very suspicious. Like I said before, I wouldn't have given this conspiracy a thought, but there are things that kind of make sense. But at the end of the day, I don't know, I guess we should see on January. I must admit, I'm curious to see how the fight will end, although I don't see a Cowboy winning it. I think Conor will pressure him. And if what he said earlier is indeed true and he will stand and bang with Conor, then it will be a KO round one. Cowboy was just finished brutally, 2 fights in a row. I don't know, man. Let me know in the comment section if you have any idea or thoughts about this. I like to read what you guys think. Maybe some points I missed, so let me know. Like this video if you like it. Subscribe for more upcoming content, and I'll talk to you in my next video.